Hello everyone, you're welcome to Edutafia Amipo YouTube channel, the best place for your news, entertainment and excitement. If this is your first time of coming to this channel, don't hesitate to subscribe to us, and while you are there, please click on the notification bell so that next time when we drop any video, you'll be the first to be notified. Thank you so much and God bless you. Hello, my people. Now, well done. And now, welcome back to Edutafia Amipo YouTube channel. Wow. Now, well done. How na day? Hope everything do okay. Yeah. So, today's video, now, not just too much, you know, not just short video. And, but, Dion no saige. You know, because I just want me, everybody, to take a look whether what this guy did do, whether he did okay, whether this guy get anything loyalty at all for a dictionary, you know? Because this guy, no, they see anything, be like, no matter how you day strong or solid with this guy, they should go disappointed when you know, say that what you know they do or that your leg don't shake, you know. First and foremost, me, I just quit shutting out. You know, say this guy, first and foremost, he was trying to contest or to enter this gubernatorial election. That was the main aim why he started this foundation or whatever. In the first place, so initially, that was what triggered him. Now wait, he don't pre-plan. However, he come and the something can't turn out to you can't yield that for them, which is good, you know. So he won't even still contest, even but he still say no, this thing people never people know just you read them, you not be fool now. You see say, man, that's something you know, that way no different, at least for now. Yeah, you understand what I mean? So he laid back and he wash. As long as he you know, say okay, or basically done the gain ground, you know, he done the gain ground where then he can't, but I see the back of Obaseki up, you know, Governor Obaseki. So as soon as he back him up, then as soon as Oshomole and Obaseki get problem, then Oshomole was still the national chairman for APC, you know. So Oshomole still gets a kind of influence then, like nationwide, you know. So, Oshomole, you know, they come. you know, he said they come, you know. Me, I first. I mean, just imagine Oshomole. We get power one time, but once the godfather to so many political leaders and to so many state governors, you know, and the national chairman. But now, it's nothing anymore. It's completely down. It's no godfather to no one anymore, and he don't lose in. I mean, everybody knows about that. So he not hold any political position anymore. So back to Dion Osaige, you know. So Dion Osaige comes to say, okay, then like I said, Oshomole was still having some kind of political stiffness, like political power. You know what I mean? Then he comes to say, Obaseki get problem. Even with Obaseki get problem. And he comes to say, you know, you follow the news. They see how the atmosphere. Come like say, Obaseki leg one shake. Because then, they withdraw Obaseki participation for the, for APC party or whatever. Then this guy just switch once. Dion Osaige just switch once from, with nothing happened. Like, he just switch. May not say this guy don't get loyal to anything. Then all of a sudden he started a campaign. All of a sudden, then Zeyamu, you know, for me, I don't decide anybody. I be a neutral person, but I just watch one person be snake. One person don't get any loyalty to nobody, no matter what. Then I'll call the person out. It doesn't matter whether not anybody, you know. So then soon after that, then Pastor Zeyamu. Go meet him for your office. I mean, then do whatever they want to do. I remember the video. Pastor Zeyamu give this man 200,000 naira. You know what I mean? On camera. So now camera, you know. So waiting go on later. Nobody knows about that. You know what I mean? So that was it. This man started a campaign hard against Obaseki. So let's fast forward. You know what I mean? Like the day after the election, which was the election was on the 19th of October 2020, and the day after the election was Sunday 20th of October 2020. You know what I mean? So this guy, now early in the morning, they never even announced this thing finish, announced the result or whatever. The national chairman never announced the result. Only say they announced most of the local government result, you know, and it was very clear, say, Obaseki dey ahead, and probably Obaseki go win, but never know whether he go win, but it was very clear, say, Obaseki dey ahead. This guy don't come out, too. He don't wish Obaseki congratulations. He don't say, election not be do or die, you know, because he won't retreat back again. Now, he don't leave these people. He don't leave APC people, because, you know, I mean, they never announced result, too. But he never just want to come and say, mommy, I don't decamp from now. I know Sabi stay with people. Maybe say, my life, I don't fear anything about my life. I know Sabi is on the losing side. But I don't get loyalty for anything. You know, if he come on, it would have been better. You know what I mean? No, I don't they congratulate Obaseki. Maybe say, they never, I mean, like 4, 5, or 6 local government, excuse me. Still, maybe say they want to announce. But it's very clear, so Obaseki, they're ahead. You know something? So this guy, you don't... You don't come out now, you don't they congratulate Obaseki for ground. And you don't say, you don't they use tie, ideal. Like, you understand what I mean? Like subliminal idea. What if they call subliminal? What they call subliminal? Like, you know, they use indirectly. They dig Osage Zeyamo. You say, how could that be when somebody has to come over and win your own region, your own local government, your own people? And win it from, you know what I mean? When somebody had to come over and win your place. That one are dicks now. If you deal with that to somebody, is that kind of thing happen? They happen in the election. Why you gonna use subliminal statement against your own person? You will be saying you see the campaign for this last days now, for this last month. You know, this man no get loyalty, man. You get me? So Janus, I get the way till they behave, not be saying until they behave, man. Sometimes as humans, you they deal on the losing side. But one thing that is very, very important is loyalty. Loyalty. You have to, no matter what, either sunshine or rain, or no matter the weather, you have to stick to that person. You have to respect your dignity. Like, be loyal. If not win, not win. If not lose, not lose. When they jump up and down, they go from the back, they go side, they go west, they go east, they go west. No! May I just give you this 1 minute video? You get me? So this 1 minute video, I just want to give you now, you know? Yeah, so more go. Thank you now so much, eh? Now bye bye.
The truth have to be said. It is a big congratulation for Gordon Obaseki to win Oriomo. Okay? I've been following up the updates all morning. It's a big congratulation for Obaseki to win the local government of my governor, my POI. It's a big congratulation for anybody who is contesting with you to win your own land. It's a big congratulation to Obaseki and to all the Togba family worldwide. It's a big congratulation to you. Politics is not a game of war. A lot of persons take it so personal, man. A lot of persons, you take it personal. You should not take election personal. It's like a game of chess. Everyone is looking for ways or things they can do to make their candidates stand out. But many of you all take it personal, man. The Osage never take anything personal. I'm just valuing who value me. Love who love me. You understand? And I stand with anyone who love me. If you know my truth, eat your food, man. You are looking at your daddy.
Hello guys, you welcome back. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and while you are at that, don't forget to click on the notification bell so that next time when my video drops, you will be notified. And one more thing I'd like to say is that if there's anything that you guys would like me to change, like an addition or an increase to anything I'm doing with my video production, or in like in reduction or decrease or take away from my video production, don't hesitate to leave your comment or your suggestion, your opinions on the comment section. And believe me, I read every comment and I'll know what changes to be made. Thank you all so much for watching once again. Bye.